Okay, this is the Hocus Pocus litter, born November 9. The little sable party boy is Zachary, the only male, and the other four are the sisters. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is Winifred. Let me zero in on Winifred. Hi, Winnie. Hi. She has a parcel mustache. The white down her nose on her head. She even has some white in the back of an ear. And then her little black area by her tail.
Come here.
Okay, so that is Winifred. Close up on her head. Hi, Winnie. Okay, so you keep the other ones together, see? Okay, oh, okay, she's got it. There's Mary. She has an all-black head. Whoops. All-black head, you're going to get dizzy. It's hard, unless she looks up at the light, it's hard to see her eyes. But the red collar is Mary. Yeah, what a good girl. And she has actually two smudges on her back. You really can't see it from the video. Okay, move back in the frame. One is like a fingerprint, the other one's midway in the top of her back. See? There we go. So that's going to be interesting. Actually, a lot of these puppies have the ticking, which is the black in their feet, which will come out to like spots. If you ever trim them, they'll look like a Dalmatian. But here, so this one, whoops, is Mary. Mary.
The independent bum.
Yep, she's been running
green. Sarah.
Okay, that's Sarah. Sarah. Let me get him back and forth. Sarah. Hi, Sarah. Okay. There. Okay, get your hand down, honey. You can't see her face. Okay, so that's Sarah, Miss Green Collar. So, okay, a lot of the puppies look up in there. She has a little black by the collar, and then the black area by her tail. There. So that is Sarah. Hi, Sarah. Okay. This one is Elizabeth. The new movie, which hasn't been released yet, has a good Sanderson sister called Elizabeth. So this is Elizabeth. Okay. Hi, sweetie. Let me get up on her head. There. What a pretty girl. I love the mustaches. There we go. And then she has the black on her back. All right. There we go. So that's little Elizabeth. She weighs 1 pound 8 ounces. Most of them weigh around 112. So, and that's as of today. So, Elizabeth. Okay, who do we have left?
Pink collar.
Winnie has a little bit brown in that black.
Who's this one?
Winifred.
Yeah. I already did her.
Oh, well, let me do that because I forgot to mention about the brown.
She's actually a dark brown.
Here's Mary jumping up and down on the camera. So that is a Winifred. Winifred weighs 1 pound 8 ounces. Oh, I love it when they play. Yeah. And she has a partial mustache. Did we get Zachary? I don't think we did.
Yeah, we did. But you can pick him up again.
Okay, and then I'll back out so then I can see everybody. What? And see.
Look at you, what a good boy.
He doesn't have a collar because he's the only boy.
You just rolled all the way over.
Yeah, only brother.
Stay.
Yeah, good boy. This is Zachary. Okay, hi Zachary.
You were such a little bum.
Yeah, maybe I should find some Christmas music for them. See, yeah, there he goes. Yep.
Play.
Now, see, they're just starting to move around. This is the first time they've been out here. Now, Sierra's going to be taking over socializing and carrying around and playing with them all the time. So, yeah, it looks like they've got a good start. So. Okay, so that's our Hocus Pocus 2 litter, born November 9. They'd be ready to go home about the 8th of January.
Puppy.
So, okay. There we go. That's everybody. There we go, except for...